The award of the $1.1 million prize comes amid heightened tensions over both North Korea's aggressive development of nuclear weapons and President Donald Trump's persistent criticism of the deal to curb Iran's nuclear program. The prize committee wanted to send a signal to North Korea and the U.S. that they need to go into negotiations, Oeivind Stenersen, a historian of the Peace Prize, told the Associated Press. The prize is also coded support to the Iran nuclear deal. I think this was wise, because recognizing the Iran deal itself could have been seen as giving support to the Iranian state.